August the 30th, 1996.
My name is Captain Zoe Ball.
And mine is Skipper Emma Forbes.
Emma Forbes is here on the boat.
Yay! Yay!
Hi, Emma.
Thank you.
I was okay till I got on the boat.
No, it's a bit... You think this is bad. You should try being out in the middle. And these guys sailed up, isn't they, from Brighton.
So brave.
Hurricane conditions.
Really?
Serious conditions. Still to come in this next hour of my last show. Gina G will be giving us just a little bit at 5 to 9. We'll all be boogieing. I'll also be having a chat with Emma. And Oysters Are Us in just 10 minutes' time. Cool. Enough fishy facts to make you feel a bit queasy in the morning. But right now we're going to join in together whilst we show we have a chat.
Okay,
1, 2, 3. Ezolis!
Here we are. Oh, give Benny a big hand. Someone has. Yeah, Richard Orford, and we're here in London, as it were, at Tower Bridge in Pottersfield. There's still time to come on down. I'm Richard Orford.
I'm Danny Minogue.
I'm Zach, and I'm a red-hot alien love machine.
And I'm Zig, and I'm learning how to play the recorder at the moment.
Very impressive. How are you doing, London?
London!
More and more people coming down. Come down, because we're still giving away a holiday in Tenerife. But now, turn on, but don't cop out. Another Eggs on Legs exclusive. We have Freak Power here to sing for you live on stage. Can you feel it?
I can feel it. I can feel it.
Thank you.
It's Freak Pair, Can You Feel It? Frankly, I can. Here's Peter Smith for the Big Breakfast News and Weather.
Snap pitched a ride with band member Ashley and discovered their big break almost didn't happen.
They were using Donna Summer. They were cutting to Love to Love You. And her people vetoed the ad when they found out the dodgy nature of the ad.
With the power of television pumping the track into households nationwide, this top tune sees a welcome release next Monday. Star status imminent via a jeans commercial, Snap wanted to know if Ashley had any other product endorsement in mind.
Roll-on deodorant. I thought I could, you know, have a little suit made if the right guys are watching. And also, I like nothing better than to stick my head into strange women's armpits.